get to know the little couple star Zoe Klein, the youngest member of the Klein fam. We all know that the little couple is the show with probably the cutest family on TV. And while 7-year-old Will is obviously full of life and personality, on this season of the show it's Bill Klein and Jen Arnold's youngest child Zoe that's getting much of the attention. So here's everything we know about Zoe from TLC's hit show The Little Couple. She was adopted from an orphanage in India. Back in 2015, Jen opened up to People magazine about how difficult a transition it was for Zoe to move to a brand new place and become part of a brand new family. To make matters even more tricky, at the time of the adoption, Jen had just been diagnosed with cancer, which she has now fully recovered from. "She wanted nothing to do with us," Jen said of her now 5-year-old daughter. It was months before she really came around. She takes speech therapy classes. As we saw on the most recent episode of the reality show, Zoe is working on her speech. She's worked with speech-language pathologist Hannah Eifert for 2 years. Zoe had been exposed to an Indian language prior to arriving in the United States, so you're going to see some delays. "That would be expected," Anna said of Zoe. "Zoe's speech has come a really long way in the 2.5 years I've seen her for therapy. She has a form of dwarfism similar to her parents. Much like their adopted son Will, Zoe also has dwarfism." Bill and Jen made it a point that they wanted to adopt a child with special needs as they have dealt with similar experiences. "We've dealt with prejudice and many challenges," Jen told People ahead of Zoe's adoption. "I feel very lucky and fortunate that I have the wonderful life I have." In fact, Jen wants to use her and her family's dwarfism as a way to teach people. "A little girl came up to me in a store and said, 'You are a little person,' very matter-of-factly, and I said, 'Yes, I am, thank you very much,'" she said. "We have an opportunity to raise awareness and that's wonderful.